Cut! What was that?
I'm sorry?
It was just wrong.
Well, everything was right here in the script.
Just forget the script.
But aren't we shooting Eureka, the Isaac Newton story?
We were, but now we're shooting a learning experience.
Camera two. See, here's the thing. We talk about creative genius as if it's a matter of destiny. As if Isaac Newton would have connected an apple to gravity if he hadn't been studying physics for years. Please. In fact, light bulb moments, they don't occur randomly. Hold this. Science shows us that creative genius can be learned, and there's a predictable process to breakthrough success. I've interviewed some of the world's creative giants, Oscar winners, billionaires, and Michelin star chefs. And what do these creatives tell me? That acts of creative genius are achievable by anyone, like you. And yes, even you. Why am I telling you this? I wrote a book about it. It's called The Creative Curve. You can buy it anywhere books are sold. Have you ordered yet? We'll wait.